the third generation of the SLK 55 AMG combines the highest performance with the lowest consumption values. The 310 kilowatt engine powers the Roadster from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in 4.6 seconds. Yet, the 5.5 liter V8 engine only consumes 8.4 liters per 100 kilometers. AMG's revolutionary cylinder deactivation plays a major role in the reduced consumption. When using the controlled efficiency driving program, 4 of the 8 cylinders are deactivated when under partial loads. The standard start-stop function also contributes to the low consumption values. The CO2 emissions of the new naturally aspirated V8 engine are approximately 30% lower than the predecessor. The design combines classic Roadster proportions with elements of the SLS AMG in both the interior and on the exterior. Naturally, the vehicle configuration also offers a wide range of assistance systems, such as the standard Attention Assist Fatigue Recognition System. The launch of the new SLK 55 AMG is scheduled for January 2012.